Hello, Mousy. Ready to continue our great work?
Let's do this.
Let's get cracking, Professor Fancy Pants!
Thank you. Georgi Semenov, a good old Jack Frost. You must wonder what happened to him all those years ago. Why would he work with the NAR, my love? Surely he must have a good explanation. He was always kind to us. Stay in the shadows.
Help!
Thank you. Had told us to. Or perhaps they just want to see how long we can survive exposure to radiation.
Wait, this shit is irradiated. Fucking hell, I didn't sign up for this.
Stop bitching, it's just a bit of radiation. Would you rather get your ass shot off in Syria?
I guess you're right.
Thank you.
the woods for dinner. Hope it's not that fucking pea soup again.
He's home!
Nice to see you here. You are.
Are you Professor Semenov? Georgi Semenov from the Vladimir Ilyich Lenin nuclear power plant?
Lenin is long gone, but the power plant is still there. It is me, yes. I would appreciate it if you lowered your weapon.
It's me, Igor Kimonyuk. I know it's been 30 years, but don't you recognize me? Igor and Tatiana, you brought us to Chernobyl and helped us get our flat in Pripyat.
Of course. I remember now. Igor and Tatiana. You were like the son and daughter I never had. Tell me, how is she?
What are you doing here, Professor? Are you really working for NAR? Do you know what they're doing in the zone? How they treat the Samoshels?
Please, Igor, slow down. My concern is science, as it always has been. The politics and administrative piffle, I leave to others.
Then what are you doing here, exactly?
You don't need to worry about me. I haven't turned into Dr. Mengele. I study the local, fauna. They're very peculiar, very dangerous. You must have run into them at some point. There are reports dating back from before the Chernobyl catastrophe. It's very important that we gather every bit of available information.
Let the man catch his breath, otherwise he may become suspicious. He was probably forced to work for NAR. That's my guess.
The shadows, yes. They seem to have some connection to Chernobylite.
So you know about Chernobylite? Did you get a chance to study it? Perhaps we could compare notes. And what about yourself, Igor? Why are you here? This is a restricted area, as you must know.
I haven't seen Tatiana in 30 years. I seem to have some blank spots in my memory. I can't remember what happened the night of the disaster. I need to find her. I need to find out what happened to us.
Reactor number 4. That was a real disaster. Some of our colleagues paid the ultimate price for this misguided experiment. That's what happens when politicians are placed in charge of scientists. And Tatiana, such a sweet girl, and your friend Boris. You three were inseparable. I called you my three musketeers, remember? Look, my security detail will be back soon to collect me. I don't want them to hurt you or start asking questions.
How can I get in touch?
I will find you. Now, go!
Thank you.
the echo of a recent wormhole. It should lead me right to him. Not a